Good evening, Dolly collectors and YouTube family out there. Welcome to my world of fun. Tonight I have an unboxing, and it is an unboxing of a Ashton Drake gallery newbie, very new. I had her on reserve for about 2 months, and then they finally released her while I was taking care of my father. So what a wonderful, wonderful, pleasant surprise I had upon returning. I am going to get started. I won't be before you very long. What I'm going to do is just reveal her body, review her body with you all. I actually have two of this doll, the same doll, and I've already had my son to open up one, and I'm kind of crazy with opening up boxes and stuff, so y'all have to excuse me. But I'm not going to show you all the twin just yet. Patient with me. I love how Ashton Drake double box their dolls. I notice how some people, they can neatly get their dolls out of the box, but not me. I always have the hardest time. Can never neatly get the cardboard brown box open without it looking like a rat attacked it. And here's the box, Ashton Drake Galleries. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I usually do pretty good with the white box, but the original box usually it's pretty beaten up by me. Okay. And it comes with a little cute little dolly angel. So it's a doll having a doll, and so cool. I'll probably open her up a little bit later. I just love when they add the little lovelies to the dolls. That way I don't have to go shopping for a new one. Okay, let's see. She is really tied down, pretty tight. Let me stand up though before I untie her completely. This little dolly is called Take Me to Church. She is brand new, and you will see her in this month's catalog. Actually, I saw her in the catalog 2 months ago, but when I ordered her, like I said, she was on reserved. Even though she was already in the catalog, they didn't have the doll available for shipping. And so I end up reserving her, and before I knew it, when they got her in stock, they automatically shipped her out. Okay. Just gonna get her out of the box. She's 22 inches long, and this is her, look in this blue, y'all, usually it's red, her authenticity certificate. Yeah, Take Me to Church. Now, y'all know, when I saw this dog, it said, take me to church. It was an AA, and she was beautiful, 22 inches tall. I was like, I gotta get that dog. And then, not only did I have to get one dog, I decided to get two, so... And this doll here comes with her own stand. And even though the other doll is already out of the box, I really haven't taken the time out to fully examine her because I wanted to wait for the unboxing on YouTube. So... I'm going to learn about this dog right along with you all. So anybody that may be planning on purchasing this dog. So I'm going to open her little lovey, which is a little angel doll. So cute. And I like, sometimes I put this here on a little wrist. Sometimes when I have company, people want to know what kind of doll it is, and if I don't always remember off the top of my head what kind of doll it is, if I keep that on a little wrist, you know, I get to avoid being embarrassed not knowing what's the name of my own doll, right? I don't expect for myself to remember all of them, but it's really cool when I keep the little tag on their wrist. Okay, so she's standing on a stand. Because this is a bed, I'm not going to be able to stand her up, but I am going to take off her clothes right quick. Uh-oh, sorry for the shake. I'm trying not to bump into the table. So... me lay her down, and I guess I should put her, I'm going to put the little bunnies somewhere else. That's the next holiday coming up, I believe, is Easter, right? Okay. Let's go ahead and make her a little higher. Okay. Kind of lower that just a little bit. Okay. First, let me take this stand off of her. In my opinion, I think this is the first AA 22-inch standing toddler that Ashton Drake has had, at least since I've been collecting. This is the stand, everybody. And I've been collecting from Ashton Drake for about 7 or 8 years now. And I have never found an African-American toddler doll that was fully proportioned like this doll right here, where... you know, it's not like it's just a tall Barbie doll that's 22 inches. This dolly right here is actually well proportioned to be a real realistic baby. Of course, a real baby this size wouldn't be a toddler, would still be an infant. But for Ashton Drake Gallery to have such doll like this, I think it's really nice, and it's about time they making more dolls stand up, nice dolls like this. And let's open up, you know, take off her dress and just really examine her body. Okay. Beautiful purple dress. And this is how she look. And she has pretty soft hair, y'all. I can't wait to get in it. another video, I will reveal, you know, just more of her hair, some more, just talk about it some more. And her arms are flexible. Arms are flexible. Let me see. Cute little shoes. They white with the little purple bows. Her bows are purple to go with her purple dress. She comes with cute little ankle ruffle and lace socks. Cute little white bloomer under her dress. I have so many of these from different dolls, y'all. It's like I have a collection of these bloomers, these little white bloomers. It's like all the dolls come with that. And see what I mean, y'all? She is well proportioned as like a realistic infant. Well proportioned, nice hips, nice belly, and I love the neck, because when I put little outfits on her, that, you know, the neckline drops a little bit, you see this that's supposed to be skin rather than this cloth here. And this would have been really bad, because as you can see, it's nowhere near, it's like a goldish brown. So this is so much better, you know, to be seen. And I don't have to worry about putting an undershirt up under her to cover this. So I really like that. That's a plus. Let's see how flexible her legs are. Well, let's see if she can sit down. Let's see. Her neck moves, y'all. Look, her neck moves. Her arms are flexible. Her legs are flexible. But, of course, if I put another body on her, she'll be able to sit even more. But this is good enough for me. Now, I know some of you all that's really good in changing a doll's bodies. You would go for what you know, but this is good enough for me. I don't have to change her body, and she's just gorgeous, don't you agree? And so let me bring her twin sister out. Yeah, this is my first set of twin girls. So I guess you would call it identical twin AA girls. This is my first set. Usually I have like twin girl and boy. But as far as having identical African American girls, very first set. And I am just so pleased. And I love their facial expressions. I love it. And that's all I have for you all this time. Sorry for the lateness of the upload. It's been a challenge today, you know, just returning home for a few days, taking a break before I return back to my dad. And so spending time with my husband and my son is still with us right now. And I just wanted to let you all know I appreciate your support with my Dolly stories and all the other contents that's on my channel. Don't take it for granted, not at all. And you all have a very, very great Dolly night. Bye-bye.